197, a man who strikes passion in the hearts of men.
We have the same team, right?
Yeah, we are. There's no way we can be on different teams.
I don't think so, at least. Aw, you took Frost, you bitch.
I had to... Oh, I don't really know this map, so, I'll go with Rook.
And I don't want to play Rook.
What spot? What spot? What spot? Server?
Fine.
Fine,
I'll play fucking Rook. I don't want to
play. Alright, guys, forget our last game.
I'll play him.
This is a new dawn. Let's go out there and take this shit home. Who's with me?
Yes, drill sergeant.
I wish I could yell. But it's 9 o'clock.
It's fucking, go ahead, you can yell. Like, it's 1 a.m. here, and I can yell. You can't yell at 9 o'clock. Okay, that makes sense.
I don't know how. I don't know how you can stay up as late as you do.
Me either.
How many hours do you usually sleep a night?
All of them.
All of them? Wait, what? All hours ever? Or all hours of the night?
Like I said, all of them.
All of them. You sleep infinitely.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard.
Alright, get your armor.
Should start a business with that.
Why are you always recruit web? Did you just get this game?
Recruit's overpowered.
No, my game lag.
Your game what?
Lag.
Oh.
Oh, I just wrecked that drone. Oh, double kill. Shit, they're mad.
Should we barricade this room? Nah, it's not worth it.
Down to 10 seconds. Ready for company.
Yo, someone sit over here with me in this area.
Kill.
5 seconds and counting.
Maybe a triple.
Biohazard container location unknown.
Oh,
secure.
Good job.
Anyone have any walls left?
Stop. Move! Move! Move!
Right.
Move!
Right, come over here, first.
Move! Oh, god damn it! I want to put this fucking shield. Fat asses. I'm not gonna comment that.
It was so unfortunate.
I don't know where to flank because I don't really know where to flank. So any advice would be good. Oh, there you go. I got the shield.
Good.
Hold on, I got you. Fixed up, buddy. Oh yeah, this guy fell in my trap.
One op, four remaining.
What?
What happened?
A minute of silence for our humiliation, please. God.
I think we need another motivational speech, please.
I have exhausted them.
No, we need it.
We need it. We need you at this time more than ever, Mark.
You're
go
right.
Ahead.
You're
speak
right.
To our humble troops.
You need to locate the biohazard.
Oh no, fuck that. I got nothing to say. I don't know what I'm doing. It says I have no deaths, but I don't think that's right. Oh wait, I do have no deaths. can barely remember last round. Oh, that's horrible.
Well, it happens.
Looking like basement. Well done.
Biohazard container located.
I thought this was like bomb. I mean,
seconds to go.
Yeah, bomb defusal.
It is.
No, it's not. It's capture the objective.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, that's why you won. They won.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Because no one was on the objective, and
at first I thought it was hostage, but it would have let us know that the hostage got taken.
Know their whole team, so they have doctors, so be sure to execute
the doctor
them.
Is dead.
Oh, okay, good.
Put him
any rage quit. Good job. We have inspired fear on them, team.
I do my best. All right, guys, gonna blow a hole in this wall right here. Get ready.
Wait, the shield has skins. No.
Not through the door.
Wow, smoke now deals a lot of damage.
Yeah. I know, it does.
It used to do nothing before.
Really? Must have been updated.
There's a guy on the back of the room. That was a corpse. There's still a guy on... He's still on the back of the room. If someone can throw a grenade down there. No one has a grenade?
No!
There you go. Where's the last guy? Anyone know? Shit,
no. Capture the objective.
Oh yeah, he's on that corner. I hit him once. He's in the room to the left, in the left corner.
The locker rooms, I think.
Watch out for that trap.
Yeah.
Shit.
Whoops.
One friendly.
Whoopsie.
It was
what
too
a
late.
Big fucking mistake. Look at that.
People just ignore traps. Why?
I saw it.
Yeah, but he did it.
Clearly.
Watch out for that trap! Watch out for that trap! Stop right there. Stop right there. There you go.
Don't want another repeat.
Do it!
Nice.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
We got this.
Glass to clean up the mess.
Almost died. Like if it wasn't for us.
I mean, it was. Man, you're always going frost.
I main frost.
You made her. I'm gonna be mute.
Main.
Main. Oh, okay.
I mean,
I like Thermite, Twitch, Montag, and Frost.
I like all of them.
You don't play as all of them, you play as Frost.
The defenders? Well, whenever I can, yeah, sure.
I don't really like defenders.
I like it.
I like attacking.
Easy.
No, I'm just putting it here so no drones get in.
Okay. Oh yeah, keep it there. I'll put the trap right here. Where did they come from last time?
I don't know.
Guys, let's reinforce this. Right here.
Okay, 5 seconds.
Where can they come from?
Camera radio activate.
They can come in from
anywhere.
Op 4
hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Laying out the rocket pad.
Let's see if that does the trick.
It did the bot. That duck.
They'll probably spot this, but
there's a wall right here, Purse.
Yeah.
Initiating jammer.
I made a wall here. So
oh, one is coming in.
Op 4 found a biohazard container.
He's down.
Good.
Oh, he knows.
Look out!
Yeah. He was he's there in that room where I made the whole, you know, it's book.
Loading mag.
There's one guy there. Webb, careful. Yeah, there he is. There he is. Didn't you see his arm? Oh, Buck's fucking everyone up.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck.
You can kill him.
I hope. I don't want to let anybody down. Doing my best here. Probably shouldn't have moved so much. Hey, nope. Your dead body's kind of...
Face planted.
What an opportunity.
There you go.
Stop standing.
That headshot, though.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Too much skill.
It was just so perfect the way that wall blew up.
You know if you need help.
Oh. He's stepping like an elephant.
Oh my god, that...
looks like a head, yeah. Yeah, kill that number two. Oh.
Wow, where could he be? Don't, no, just hide again. Go hide.
Could have been a decoy.
Scram!
But...
Oh,
oh
my god!
Black oh my god. How much health does he have?
Oh, sit it there! I shot his shield so many times.
No! Get
friendly. Last operator.
No.
How much health?
He has a little bit more than half.
Op 4 is securing the container.
Nice.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission
good job. That was good job.
Is it just me or his gloves are different?
You can, yeah.
Yeah. Can you get gloves?
That would be the only thing I want in this game. Just re-edited gloves, because I never see my character.
Yeah. Well, in the ending, you do.
Yeah, when you get shot in the head.
Oh,
or,
in the
or
end.
Just shot.
When you win.
Oh, yeah.
That's it.
I thought you meant the end.
No. The other good ending.
The good ending. Sailboat.
Yeah, if you look at this game has a good ending and a bad ending. It's a story by itself. Like you can get your decisions matter to get the good ending and the bad ending.
Yo, you should just make a fake commercial for this game and market it, you know, with that idea. Like, your choices affect the game story. Get shot in the head or stand at the end with your arms crossed.
More killing people. But people would assume that, oh man, killing people would lead me to the bad ending. No, at least the good ending.
Just so, like, this game is different in every other way. Because you can kill people and still get the good ending. You know, that's true. You ever play that game Until Dawn? Or heard of it?
Yeah, I heard of it.
Yeah, if you kill nature, if you kill the squirrels, you get a bad ending.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, that makes sense. Karma. Biohazard
container and secure. Yo, doesn't Blackbeard's just uniform look fucking badass?
Yeah.
But. The woodland, I love it.
All of them look badass.
I like Montauk, Blackbeard, and Twitch. Nah, the Russian guys look the best. Besides Blackbeard.
Fashion.
In a way.
Wait.
Don't cluster this.
Fuck!
It's clear.
I could have clustered this. Oh yeah. Never mind. Oh, let me put a cluster.
Put your cluster right there. Right here.
I can put it right here. But I can put it right there too. Wait. Here, right?
Yeah, do that.
Black guy destroyed. Is that a Valkyrie's hammer?
I don't know.
Oh, I injured somebody. I injured.
Yeah. No, I think I hurt a shield.
Valkyrie. I injured somebody though.
Yo, Rev, can you break this in any way right here?
Wait.
No, come over here. No, don't do it there. Right here.
Don't. All right. We're going in. Possible activity.
Resume securing the container. I got a little drone.
Oh, there you go. Good job, team. Neutralized. Mission successful.
Aw. I was shock droning you as you were running.
Faster.
Good job, team. No, let me get Frost for one round, please.
Okay. What would it be, Doc?
Doctor.
You never get to see the Doc shining.
It's like you have to be. You just need to find a way to go towards the.
Like the Doc is either the first one to die or like he's trying to save somebody and dies.
Just stay with the guys that look like they're running around. If they're camping, just let them be and go somewhere else.
Secure the room.
Just stay with somebody. Biohazard container. Mute, put those jammers up quick.
What the?
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
See? Now they found an objective. Good job, Mute.
All reinforcements are deployed!
Anybody have walls? We need them at the front.
5 seconds.
Right in this hallway.
God damn it, can I put the fucking shield?
This is a 3v5.
Oh. Hello.
Cover deployed.
Like I said, that Doc is always the first one to die.
That's karma for trying to do the right thing.
Yeah! Fuck this game! God damn it.
You know, there's... Oh, whoops. There's probably someone here that could use this. Just a thought. There you go.
Probably.
Most likely. Yo, did they change castle? I think his shirt used to be black, but now it's like gray.
Racism.
What? How?
This guy.
Oh, shit! We got Blackbeard. Put him.
One up.
Oh my god.
Oh, P90. Pro 90.
Pro 90. I want to see this. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Pro 90 though.
Oh, I'm standing at the edge. You're not gonna see me.
GG, I see.
Oh, you're right in the middle. No, now you won't.
Yeah, I'm MVP. Thank you. Thank you.
Fuck you, man. Just 10 more points.
Well, I have one more kill. I gotta admit your triple with the P90 though.
Pretty impressive, yeah.
G motherfucking G.